This month we have a Mantis in it. Instead of having access to Death Prophet, it uses a move called Mantodian Reprisal, which is capable of one-shotting your pet. The key to surviving this is to use Heal to avoid this move. When using this strategy, a high movement speed pet is your best bet, like the tiger or the grasshopper. The good thing is that his one-shot move is actually predictable. He'll use it once at 89%, once at 69%, and once at 39%. So here's how you go about this. The best way to survive is to push his HP down to just shy of triggering the move, so 90% for example. Wait until he either executes an auto attack or readies a TP move. Right when this happens, use a ready move to push his HP and then heal your pet right away so that you can avoid his move. I don't recommend trying to time your ready move off of an auto attack unless you've had some practice or have more experience with this strategy. It's easiest to just wait for the next TP move before pushing it, as you'll see for the next two iterations later. Thank you.
Thank you.